monsters, they're everywhere. In the kitchen, lurking behind the corner wall, but especially in the dark. Who will save Piggy from these dangers? AVA, the Monster Slayer, that's who! But how many monsters are too many monsters? Can AVA really defeat all the monsters hiding in her house? Will the monsters win? And if they do, can we expect them to be good sports about it? Find out all these answers and more in the tales of AVA the Monster Slayer, a warrior who wears glasses.